8 coaches of Delhi-Faizabad Express derailed in Uttar Pradesh Hapur district on Sunday evening. The incidents took place at around 9 p.m. between Garhmukteshwar and Khandadhar stations of the Moradabad division. No casualties have been reported so far.